SEAL training is one of those situations where if you don't quit, you win. If you're there, if you have the opportunity to be there, if you got yourself in the door and you got issued your camis and your gear to start training, all you need to do is not quit, but understand the opportunity and the situation you're in and how valuable and meaningful it is to be in a place where you'll win if you just keep going every day.